students can, or that help students to understand and to get the last experience.
Yes,
and
to link the information together. Yes, thank you. What else?
I think it's the main factor we control what a person will be in the future.
Well, in many senses,
maybe
yes.
Doctor,
in many senses, yes.
Because
that's what you use to do all the activities. Yes. You're right.
I know that it consists of two parts, the left part
yes,
and the right part, and each part is responsible for controlling something in
something
our body.
In the body, yes, you're right. Good, great, yes.
It's the main focus concerning the educators about the play-based learning. It's
yes.
It focuses
on the functions of the brain. Good. You have wonderful info about the brain, and let's go through some of them again and maybe add some more. Well, this is kind of like a simple structure of the brain. Very, very simply, this is how it looks like. And these are the main three parts that we're interested in today. And I'd like you, please, to think of the brain as if it were your hand. May I hold my hand up like this? Just hold your hands up, like this. And this is the brain, okay? The part up there is the cortex, okay? So this is the cortex. Can you see it up there? Can you see me? Back there. And at the head, and this part is the cortex, just to make it clear to all minds. And at the small, the thumb here, inside, is the little teeny tiny part that you can see here. This, the amygdala. Okay? So the cortex thinks, it's responsible for thinking and reasoning. The amygdala is responsible for reflexes and emotions. Okay? And the amygdala is hidden inside like this. Keep this in mind, and we're going to